In this video, we have been given that angle BAD is equal to angle CAD, that is theta. Then we have to prove that AB by AC is equal to BD by CD. If we draw a line parallel to DA from C, and extend BA suppose this point is E and CE it is parallel to DA it is our construction then we have AD and CE they are parallel that means these two angles will be equal and this angle is theta so this angle will be also theta and also these two angles will be equal and this angle is theta so this angle it will be also theta and now in triangle ACE it is ACE these two angles are equal that means AE it will be equal to AC AE it will be equal to AC and now in triangle DAB and triangle CEB angle DAB it is equal to angle CEB that is theta and angle DBA it is equal to angle CBE that is common so by angle similarity triangle DAB it will be similar to triangle CEB hence DB by AB it will be equal to CB by EB and DB is BD by AB it is equal to and CB it is BD plus CD by and EB it is equal to EA plus AB. So EB it is equal to EA is AC plus AB. So EB it is AC plus AB and if we cross multiply then BD times AC plus AB it will be equal to AB times BD plus CD and it is BD times AC plus BD times AB is equal to AB times BD plus AB times CD and AB times BD will get cancelled. So BD times AC it is equal to AB times CD and BD by CD it will be equal to AB by AC. So we get AB by AC is equal to BD by CD. Hence proved.